I've been watching too much Top 10 Best Sonic Games. Let's go. So guys, I'm finally. I just need to do this one. I don't want to do Top 10 Best Sonic Games because trust me, I don't know where to start. So this guy's awesome. This is the only Sonic game I have here at my dad's house that I've got. And my dad's house has loads of games, Sonic games, but here is so good. So, this is we'll start off with number 10. I'm going to start off with Sonic the Hedgehog, not this game. This game has never been overrated. Except in the demos. Come on, Tails, let's go. With beautiful graphics. I am the fastest thing alive. No, I'm not. So, yeah. Like, if you watched, I don't know his name, but and he said that, and the guy with him said that Sonic 1 is overrated, but I agree with him. It's nothing too special, it is the first game, like marble labyrinth sucks. There's no spin dash, which even though I prefer the boost over the spin dash is good. I learned that from Sonic Generations. And I also learned that from Sonic. Yeah. So it's nothing too special. In fact, I'd rather play Sonic 06 than. I would actually rather play Sonic 06 than Sonic the Hedgehog. That's all I can say about that game. Oh, I'm getting confused. Yeah, it's not too special, you know, like, I bet the master version, like the Master Sonic the Hedgehog is probably a bit better, you know.
Hey.
But I'll tell you this now. It's nothing special. Number 9. Or how about number 2? I'll do as many as I like. Number 2, it's probably. I think that this is actually.
No!
Oh god, Sonic 06. As much as I'd rather play it, I'd rather get rid of the test of courage. Alright, son of a glitch. I watched your video again. I need some help. Yeah. Okay, time to do this mission with strategy. I'm just going to say that Sonic Colors was great in its day. Like, honestly, don't know if it was great in its day. I've never played it. I don't have a Wii, I have a Wii U. Though I probably still get some because of the Wii U.
Hey.
I'm just gonna say that. I'm just going to say that. Yeah. Sonic Colors. Overrated. The Wisps look pretty cool. Reach for the Stars. I watch that music video every day almost.
Oh god! It moves!
So yeah. Number 8. Oh my god. This is why I ran out of Sonic 06. Alright, it's hard to decide. There are a lot of overrated Sonic games.
Sonic Boom Rise a lyric, lol.
You know what? I'm just going to try and break the game instead. Okay, so,
come on.
There's gotta be a glitch somewhere. Lol. Lol, you got ya. Lives here. Much less. You've got to remember, we don't have lives here as well. There's gotta be a glitch. Live, sorry, Sega. Ah, it's so hard. Sonic Adventure 2. Ah, that's. I like Sonic Adventure. I don't like the glitches. I like Cityscape. Yeah. So, yeah. honestly, it doesn't matter. I'm going to give it a try. Yeah, it's just... I don't have much to say about it. It's just an overrated game. Like, it's a good game, just it receives much more love.
Hey.
After all, it was made by Sega. You know, like, I'm a big Sonic fan. I like every single game. Except the ones I've never played. That goes to Sonic Colors. I beat the test of courage earlier, but I didn't save. It's just these loading screens that put me off. You know what? I'll just play Sonic 06 for a bit. Change of plans! Hello everyone, this is Sonic 06, and today I am failing at the test of courage. I'll just talk about Sonic, you know. Sonic's awesome, blah blah blah.
Hey.
Like, Sonic 06 is messed up, but I'm playing on the Xbox. Like, I have de-glitched it so far. Like, the only glitches I've encountered.
Yeah.
Okay, that was an intense moment. That's as intense as 06 gets. Yeah, I'm sorry this is a change of plans, but I don't think I'm much about what this
Man, oh, today's not my day.
Oh, come on, that was hard. Now I save. And you also need lives. Crisis City, here I come. Blah. Save.
Hey.
I already know my choice because, well, you know, beef turkey legs on. Just, you know, what's her name? Alicia, I think it is. She's just got beef turkey legs. And this is what gave Sonic a bad future, by the way. This gave Sonic a really bad future. A really, really bad future. Like, Sonic would never have to do this, but he saw those beef turkey legs. And do you want to know what I mean? Beef turkey! Beef turkey! Lol!
You'll choose me, won't you, Sonic? I'll be waiting over to the right. Sonic! You came!
Sonic, I knew you would come.
When did this happen? Where's the portal? Get me out of here! That's the portal.
Sonic! You came!
Hey.
No, but yes. Sonic got a bad future, but it was for the greater good. After all, Alicia had beef turkey legs.
Hey.
Yay, I save again.
That was incredible!
You just chose a girlfriend, man. Dude, it's not incredible. All you got is a girlfriend you never wanted to get. Head for the old castle. Now head for the old castle. So we head for the old castle. And I save again because I don't want to go through those loading screens. Tails? What are you all doing? Tails, you could have just flew me off. I'm so mad at you. I didn't want to see you. Stop right there!
You look like you're in a hurry. So, what's going on?
Bad animations.
Circumstances have changed. I need to rescue the princess.
And so do I, Silver. Kingdom Valley, follow the egg carrier. 2.
We don't have time. Let's get to Elise right away.
rocket.
We don't have time. Let's get to Elise right away.
If you do a homing attack on the round part of this statue, it will create a path of wind.
Okay! Yes!
Follow the air carrier again. You should put some music for the loading screens. Keep me on edge.
Structure
down. Damn.
After jumping, you can press and hold the A button to levitate and move around in the air.
Hey, not bad.
Hey, now can't you just take that falcon all the way to the egg carrier? It's not hard. I just need ringies. Just need ringy rings. Dear, it's time to wound it up. Okay, bye. That was sudden because my mom tells me.